Las Vegas. How does it feel?
Oh, it's a bit cold today in Las Vegas, man. Yeah. But really, we're telling ourselves it's.
I like the palm trees. Palm trees.
40.
Yep.
How much did you say they were, Paige?
They're expensive, those, to get them.
$25,000.
Something like that.
Apparently.
I don't know.
Yeah, they actually dig in. Get them out. Go in and replant them.
Yeah.
We did that for this. That's where all the budget went.
Yeah, they did. Just $50,000 spent here right now.
Now, we asked your partner what his opinion on stubble he was called. How do you feel?
A stubble? Yeah, I've experienced a bit of Alex's stubble. Yeah, it's fine. A bit of stubble.
Not that bad, is it?
You
don't like it, do you?
No, it's alright.
Yeah, I like it.
You got soft stubbles. It's not really an issue, so.
Pretty unusual, actually, since I'm Greek.
Yeah. No, it's because you moisturise, I think, and cleanse.
I do.
Yeah. I do. You're very high on the upkeep.
Gotta be. Not as much as you are with your hair, though.
My hair?
Do you want to adjust your hair in the reflection of that lens?
I don't think I can adjust it because it's pretty short. I mean, it's just how it is.
You still ask me every time, though. How's my hair? How's my hair? Is my hair okay? How's my hair?
Stephen's idiosyncrasies.
Yes.
It's got to be always on show, you know, the camera.
Yeah.
Camera.
Always on show.
Yeah,
no, I like the car, though. The car is fantastic.
It's nice. Bit of a sexy time in the
sexy
red car.
Sexy time. That'd be good.